Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to free up memory space on a computer. Let's go to the computer. I'm going to open up a couple of programs, just like these. Now, all the programs that run on your computer use memory. The programs that you're looking at use memory, the ones that you're not looking at, and also all of these that are kind of running down in the background. We want to free up memory by closing down some of these programs. To do so, right-click in an area of your taskbar down here at the bottom that is blank, and just select Task Manager. This pulls up a list of the programs that are running on your PC. It also shows you how much CPU usage you're using, as well as how much of your physical memory you're using. I'm using 67% here. If I click the Processes tab, kind of expand it a little bit, this shows me every program that's running on my computer, ones that I see and ones that I don't see. If I expand this section right here, it shows me how much memory those processes are using. Now let's sort here by the amount of memory that each process is using. It's not a good idea generally to kill processes that don't belong to you. So I'm only going to kill ones that say Dave. You definitely don't want to kill any system ones or any local services or network users. So let's select this when word that I just opened and just say end process. It's going to verify that we want to end that. And if we close this program, we're going to gain back 9 megabytes of memory. There. You can see that Word just closed out and my physical memory went from 64% used down to 60. That's how you close programs and that's how you free up memory, but there are a couple that you don't want to close that will belong to you, the biggest one being explorer.exe. I'm going to go ahead and close that and show you what happens. Whoops, I lost my start bar, I lost my desktop, I have nothing but blue. If you do happen to close that one, you can get it back by going to File, saying New Task, and just typing Explorer. And your start button and your desktop reappear. That's how you free up memory on your PC. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to free up memory on your PC.